Born with a baseball and a bat in his hand.
My favorite thing about playing for the Mudcats is that I got to play pitcher.
He was king at the plate. He kept his eye on the ball, sealed the pitcher's fate. And every time...
Thank you, coaches, for being my coach. My favorite position is shortstop or basing first. Thank you, coaches, for helping me play baseball. And also, my favorite thing about being a Mudcat is playing with my friends and catching the ball.
Now he's in the big leagues and his dad's in the stands. He traded in the sand.
Thank you for the kids.
My favorite part is playing with my friends.
Time is up and bad. The ball leaves the yard. But in his heart, it's still the same.
Thank you, coaches, for helping us win the game. The reason I'm to be a Mudcat is because it sounds
good. He has to lead off.
Thank you, coaches. My favorite part of being a Mudcat is I like playing catcher in first place. Thank you, coaches. You're the favoriteest coaches in this universe. I like playing with my friends, and I like catching. Thank you for the coaches coaching me. And the favorite thing about the Mudcats is playing with my friends and having fun.
Give me the sound of the big bat swinging. Give me a ring on my hand. Give me a game.
Mudcats, I like the coaches and I like batting. That's my most favorite part. Thank you, coaches. Thank you for teaching me how to play baseball. Thank you, coaches. The favorite thing about me being on the Mudcats is getting the people out at first base. I want to say thank you to all the coaches for coaching me this year. And my favorite part about being on this team this year is probably playing all the positions.
Hi, Mudcats. Thanks, coaches, for doing everything. My favorite part of being a Mudcat is just catching and stuff, all of it. Second base means just, I love baseball. It's one of my number one favorite sports.
King at the plate. He kept his eye on the ball, sealed the pitcher's fate. And every time he'd stand on deck, you'd hear him say, load up the bases, fire up the crowd, let's clear out the dugout. He traded in the sand line for a million fans. He's got his face on the big screen and his stats on the card. And every time he's up and back.
I am so proud of everybody. So, Coaches, I'm so thankful from you, and good night, Mudcats.